Astounding. I've never seen anything like it. The soulful expressions are so deeply relevant. I'm sorry. I'm overcome.
Are you okay, Chastity?
Can we please sit down?
Oh, I can only aspire to maybe someday communicate in this fashion. I don't know. I'm so confused. I mean, where does the genesis of brilliant statements such as these come from?